All right, so we've got two classically trained strikers here. Any chance this fight actually goes to the ground?
This fight does not go to the ground. This one will be fought in the pocket. Two guys will stand in front of each other. They will trade punches. They will trade kicks. It's going to be a classic matchup that you normally see inside of a ring. We get it in the octagon tonight.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the gentleman. Oh, that's a nice strike.
Fury's overhand punch to the head doesn't get to the target. He telegraphed that one, and it gets blocked. Well, you see him land the jab there. He's got the reach advantage. You might as well use it.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick.
Unable to connect with the right.
Nice stick with the right hand.
Well, he continues to do a nice job here defensively. Oh! Just over 3 minutes now to go in round one. Oh, wow! Huge head kick. Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a... Missing on that punch right there. His opponent's compromised, DC.
It's one thing to land a hard shot. It's another thing completely to land a perfect shot. And that was a perfect shot. Look at the whip action that comes from him throwing that kick. Very tricky when he throws that body kick.
Kick to the body now. That one won't land. He's got him hurt here. Man.
Oh!
Gets up again here, but hurting. Nice spinning attack there. Able to land to the body. Hard to get up again, but he looks like he's compromised. He's out!
He's done, he's done! What a fight!
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. All right, let's take a look back at the replay. It ends up a knockout, but this was really a striking clinic from the moment they touched blood.
I mean, a competitive fight. That one guy finally found the shot that ended the fight. But both of these warriors displayed a ton of heart. One guy got the finish, but neither guy should be disappointed in their performance.
Don't rush, slow touch, brown and white. Like I go country, grab and buy. We can go bust, eye for eye. We can lose trust, white rum, fizzy pop. Where you they go, go, we they go up. Catch my vibe, let me go up.
All right, coming up next, it's a UFC heavyweight showdown.
Ready? You ready to fight?
All right, so here we go as round one gets underway. Two world-class level strikers here, and the expectation is we're going to get a kickboxing match here in the octagon.
Yes, we are going to get a striking match. One guy is very good at kicks. The other guy has unbelievable hands. Let's see what type of attack is going to win the battle of two great stand-up fighters.
Oh, really using his reach advantage there with that punch, DC. Fury's cheek looks like it's cut. Yes, it is. Starting to bleed a little bit now. Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
And he lands a punch there. Pretty good connection by him.
Great connection. He's in a great flow right now.
Oh, that's a big hook to the chin. 1-2 there by Fury. A finish could come here at any time. Well, we'll see if he can turn this defense into offense, but he's doing a great job blocking shots here tonight.
As of right now.
Looked like it did stun him a little bit. Back to the feet.
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down.
Oh, he might be out.
Ah, that jab hurt him.
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
He's done. He's done.
Yeah, that right there was a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight. Well, he's going to enjoy watching this one back. Let's take a look at the replay of the knockout just a moment ago.
It was right hand after right hand after right hand. Finally, he...